See, some advanced range problems related to trigonometry up to extreme values. First one, this is integer type problem. So integer type values are the explanation already included. So if f of theta equal to 1 by 1 plus cot theta whole power x, right? S is defined as sigma theta equal to 1 degree to 81 degrees f of theta, then the value of root of 2s minus 8 equal to integer type advanced question problems. We already tested the concept of integer to create just answer 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on 9 to create just. So x is any number means no. X plus 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 means no. X equal to 1. Now f of theta equal to 1 by 1 plus cot theta. Cos theta is cos theta by sin theta. So sin theta by cos theta plus sin theta. Okay. Now this one satisfies f of theta plus f of 90 minus theta equal to. See, f of theta is sin by cos plus sin. F of 90 minus theta, sin of 90 minus theta cos by sin plus cos. Finally, sin plus cos by sin plus cos is 1. So for this function, f of theta, f of this one satisfies f of theta plus f of 90 minus theta equal to 1. By using this, we can find the value of s. S means open the sigma. When theta is 1, f of 1 degree plus f of 2 degrees plus and so on. F of 34 degrees plus f of 45 plus f of 46 plus and so on, f of 89. So from this, f of theta plus f of 90 minus theta is 1. Correct? 89 is 90 minus 1. That from that property, sum of these two is 1. Sum of this one and f of 88 is 1. Hello, matam 1 to 89 terms. 45 combination f of 45 with I 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus and so on 89 terms so 1 term this is the from remaining 88 terms to 48 pairs each pair value 1 from that property 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus and so on 44 times. Now f of 45, f of theta is sin by cos plus sin, f of 45 is sin 45 by cos 45 plus sin 45. So 1 by root 2 by 1 by root 2 plus 1 by root 2 is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus 44. 48 plus 1. So 2 into 44. 88 plus 1. 89 by 2. This is the value of s. Now required. 2s minus 8. 2s and 2 2 cancel. 89 minus 8. 81. Root 81 is 9. 9 is an integer. So a circle is the next question. A 9 on a circle is solve this. Next, second one. This is also integer type problem. If 2 cos A plus 6 cos B plus 7 cos C plus 9 cos D equal to 0 and 2 sin A minus 6 sin B plus 7 sin C minus 9 sin b equal to 0, then the value of step of cos of a plus b by cos of b plus c. All of you know the meaning of step x, earlier explanation. Okay? And the model already chosen any compound angles. And the two angles is only two angles only. The total four angles only. Two angles of two equation one, equation two, and equation this one. By squaring and adding, you get cos of a plus b or cos of a minus b, etc. But you get a four angles. Procedure same, other procedure. So, it's a right hand. The grammar is A. So, it's a chala. So, solution depends on the requirement. Here, what are the combinations? AD, BC. That's my question. AD, BC. So, AD, BC. So, AS, right? AD terms one side, BC terms other side, basically squaring on both sides. See, 2 cos A, AD plus 9 cos B equal to, send these to other side, minus of 6 cos B plus 7 cos C. Equation number 1. Same, AD. So, 2 sin A minus 9 sin b equal to 6 sin b minus 7 sin c. Now squaring and adding. Equation 1 square plus equation 2 square implies. So here 4 cos variant plus 4 sin square and 4. 9 cos, sorry, 81 cos square b plus 81 sin square b, 81. Next. 2 into 2 into 9 and 4 into 9. 36 common is there. Cos A cos B plus minus A minus B whole square minus B. Cos A cos B minus 9 A sin B is formula of cos of A plus B. Same. 36 cos square plus 36 sin square. 49 cos square plus 49 sin square. 2AB term, 2 into 6, 12 into 7, plus 84 into cos B cos C minus sin A sin C is cos of B plus C. Okay, 100% even to cancel your data is that one. Now required, cos of A plus B. I'm not required. Cos of A plus B by cos of B plus C is 84 by 36. Now required is a step of this one. 84 by 36 means 2 points somewhere. Step of 2 points somewhere is 2. Is integer. So 2 the kira mark just. Suppose final AB and the CD. Danger. So we hide our question. AB, CD. AC, BD. Ala working rule depends on the. Ala ni ye sum final AB, CD game run. అలా ఫై ఏబి కావాలంటే బోత్ సైడ్స్ సిలిండర్ క్యాన్సిల్ అవ్వబోతుంది. అంటే అలా రిక్వైర్డ్ బట్టి క్యాన్సిల్ అయ్యేటట్టు సెట్ చేస్తారు ఈ నంబర్స్ 2 6 7 9 ఉన్నాయి కదా ఆ నంబర్స్ అలా. సో వర్కింగ్ రూల్ ఆ సొల్యూషన్ డిపెండ్స్ ఆన్ ది రిక్వైర్డ్ ఏబి బిసి కాంబినేషన్. ఇలా ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్ న్యూ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఇలా క్రియేట్ చేస్తానంటారు ఈ మోడల్ లో. ఇవన్నీ మోడల్స్ కింద వస్తాయి. Sin power 4x by 2 plus cos power 4x by 3 equal to 1 by 5. Then the more than one answer type problems. More than one. Are you familiar? We just made a single answer. The first problem options. First option, second option, third option, fourth option. Long time ever. Either one of them answer. More than one. 1-2 answers avachu, 1-3 answers avachu, 1-4 answers avachu, 2-3, 2-4, 3-4, 1-2-3, 3 answers avachu, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 answers are also. Okay, now? Right. So, make advanced, mains to the advanced number, negative marking will be. But, in the way, telling the models, make every year advanced model change out of the generally, provide which you end single answer, more than one answer, passages are comprehension, passages, integer type, matrix matching, numerical values. Integer and numerical are okay, but the difference is numerical and integer. Okay, difference in the end. Integer and all the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay. Numerical and then mains law last 5 problems from the end. Not only integer, 2.6, 3.7, minus law, root 2, which is my answer. After we have started 1.2, 1.414 is the thing. Okay, okay now? So, numerical way to integer way. And 2 years back, numerical way to 2 years back, numerical model which is one thing. And the integer type of the model. So, what year is combination? And 2011 model unkundi. Single answer more than one passages integer unkundi. Okay, na? Paper 1. Paper 2 unkundi. 2 papers for the advanced. Passages for the matrix matching unta samantra. Matrix matching and column 1, column 2 is there. Kani 2017 model paper chodante. 2017 lo 3 matrix matching feature. Column 1, column 2, column 3. One time nature, Tarvata, people in the Mundu Tarvata. So, repeat that Tarvata. Passage is more than one. So, me to mains to options 1, 2, 3, 4 on the advanced to options to left the alphabetical system. Capital A, B, C, D is the advanced to problems and you go to options to 1, 2, 3, 4 come on the A, B, C, D is the group. Okay? So, more than one and other. So, negative marking. So, more than one ki negative marking inta variki ledu. Negative marking ledu. And right aithe right, wrong aithe wrong. Wrong aithe minus 1 m. Mitha variki right aithe 4 marks, wrong aithe minus 1 marks. But more than one ki negative marking ledu. And ippudu variki ledu. Attani next year ivvakoddu rule emi. Next year ivvachu. Next year ivvachu. Adi every year model maaripothu undindi. So, we find our instructions are good for you. Section 1 is third, single answer. And clear explain is third. Section 2 is third, more than one. Positive mark, negative mark, instructions are good for you. After your mindset marks for you. So, last year, I checked about the next year, I said, rule in Lego. Every year, model mark for you, advanced to. So, negative marking, important letter. Partial order marking. Partial marking. If you suppose the probability 4 marks, 1, 2, 2 options correct and put it. Make first one achieve. First one achieve. Render lay in our table. So they say, first one. 4 marks to be put in 2 marks is third. Alani compulsory government. 1 year, partial marking each year. 1 year, evaluate. Only A teachers, only B teachers, marks Rao. Okay, na? Partial marking each in sounds in a but for example, A, B answers. We A over the teachers, B over the 2 marks each. Miru A, B answers, A, B, C better and only B, C. Up to partial marking 0. B, we need over 10 times and 2 marks. Wrong winner than that, 0 marks. Alatai is 0 marks. Okay, now? Here we do intersections of the put down there. Clear explain just that. Partial marking and the AD. Okay, now? Clear with the examples explain just that. Clear that example explain just that. Alatai the example explain just that. Kabatti make a problem. So, we go to the time. Next two. Kabatti more than 1 hour working challenge. We do more than in chest. And we go x square equal to 2 h 4 h number. Generally, x is equal to 2 and less than that. You could have 2, you could have minus 2 is there. But you only 2 h number. Covered it, we do. In the other thing,
ఇంక b కూడా ఆన్సర్ అవుతుంది a వచ్చేసింది b కూడా ఆన్సర్ అయ్యే ఛాన్స్ ఉందా లేదా c కూడా ఆన్సర్ అయ్యే ఛాన్స్ ఉందా లేదా అంటే దీని సింపుల్ దీని ఇంకా సింప్లిఫై చేస్తే b వస్తుందేమో దాని ఇంకా సింప్లిఫై చేస్తే c వస్తుందేమో ఇంకో ప్రాపర్టీ ఏదైనా యూజ్ చేస్తే c వస్తుందేమో అలా ఉంటాయి అదే మనకు ప్రాబ్లం కి సపోజ్ ఆన్సర్ మీకు secant² + cosecant² x వచ్చిందండి అది ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ లో ఉంది సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్ లో secant² x * cosecant² x కూడా ఈక్వల్ అది రెండు ఈక్వల్ అవుతాయి చూడండి అలా ఇది వచ్చిన తర్వాత సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్ ఏంటంటే ఈ రెండు ఈక్వల్ అయ్యే ఛాన్స్ ఉందా లేదా అలా థింక్ చేయాలి ఆ డైరెక్షన్ లో థింక్ చేయాలి ఇప్పుడు కూడా ఇంటిజర్ టైప్ ప్రాసెస్ ఫోర్ టైం వన్ టైం ప్రాసెస్ సో ఇంటిజర్ ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ మోర్ దాన్ వన్ ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ ఇంకా ప్యాసేజెస్ మీకు సింగిల్ ఆన్సర్ అవ్వాలి కాబట్టి 21 ప్యాసేజెస్ మ్యాట్రిక్స్ మ్యాచింగ్ ఉన్నాయి సో సీ ది ఆప్షన్స్ ఫస్ట్ వన్ టాన్ స్క్వేర్ ఎక్స్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2/3 సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్ సైన్ పవర్ 8x/8 ప్లస్ కాస్ పవర్ 8x/27 ఈక్వల్ టు 1/125 next tan square x equal to 1/3 same sin 4 8x plus cos 4 8x/27 equal to 1/25 okay the IIT 2009 లో ఇచ్చిన ప్రాబ్లం మోర్ దాన్ వన్ ఆన్సర్ టైప్ ఇది ఆల్రెడీ చేసాం ఫస్ట్ లో మీరు మర్చిపోయి ఉంటారు చూడగానే మీకు ఫామ్ లో గుర్తు రావాలి ఏంటది సైన్ స్క్వేర్ తీటా బై ఏ ప్లస్ కాస్ స్క్వేర్ తీటా బై బి ఈక్వల్ టు 1/a + b ఫస్ట్ టాపిక్ ట్రిగోనోమెట్రిక్ రేషియోస్ క్లాస్ లో చూడండి దీని ప్రూఫ్ కూడా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశాను దెన్ సైన్ స్క్వేర్ తీటా ఈక్వల్ టు a/a + b కాస్ స్క్వేర్ తీటా ఈక్వల్ టు b/a + b ఇఫ్ అండ్ ఓన్లీ ఇఫ్ వస్తుంది దీని నుంచి ప్రూవ్ చేయొచ్చు దాని నుంచి ప్రూవ్ చేయొచ్చు ఇక్కడ దీని నుంచి ప్రూవ్ చేశాను అయిపోయింది చూడగానే చెక్ చేస్తాం 2 + 3 = 5 అయిపోయింది a + b a + c తప్పేటా అంటే ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ వాట్ ఈస్ సైన్ స్క్వేర్ తీటా ఈక్వల్ టు 2/5 ఓకే కాస్ స్క్వేర్ తీటా ఈక్వల్ టు 3/5 ఇప్పుడు చెక్ చేయండి ఆప్షన్ ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ టాన్ స్క్వేర్ ఎక్స్ మీన్స్ సైన్ స్క్వేర్ ఎక్స్ బై కాస్ స్క్వేర్ ఎక్స్ 2/5 / 3/5 ఈజ్ 2/2 సో ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ రైట్ నెక్స్ట్ సెకండ్ చెక్ చేస్తాం So sin power 8 means sin square whole power 4 and 2/5 whole power 4 and 16/8 into 5 power 4 and 625 and same it is 3 power 4 and 81 by kinda 27 into 625 8 ones 2 2 2 2 power 4 ఇక్కడ 3 3 4 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 Now 2 by 625 plus 3 by 625. 2 plus 3, 5 by 625. 5 by 625 means 1 by 125. Therefore, second option. Same always CD, here 1 by 3, here 1 by 25. Therefore, A and B, two answers in this way. A, B answers. Next. Fourth one. This is also more than one answer type. 2012 is a advance. 2012 is a problem. So, options
root 3 by 2. Second option, 1 plus root of 3 by 2. Third option. Third option. 1 minus root of 4. 2 by 3. Fourth option. 1 plus root of 2 by 3. So, ఎప్పుడైతే ఫస్ట్ టైం 2012 ఇచ్చారు ఆ ప్రాబ్లం ఇంకా అప్పటి నుంచి అన్ని మెటీరియల్స్ ఈ మోడల్ లో చాలా చాలా ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ క్రియేట్ చేస్తారు సో ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ గివెన్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ cos 4 theta is defined in terms of theta, that is 2 by 2 minus secant square theta. What is required? F of 1 by 3. ఇలా చాలా క్రియేట్ చేస్తారు ఇప్పుడు F of 1 by 3 required. But F of cos 4 theta given. And the first we have to find the value of theta for which cos 4 theta equal to 1 by 3. ఇప్పుడు cos 4 theta ప్లస్ ఏముంది 1 by 3 కదా కాబట్టి ఫస్ట్ ఆ రెండు ఈక్వల్ చేయాలి ఈ రెండు ఈక్వల్ చేసి secant theta కనుక్కోవాలి అది ఇక్కడ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తే అయిపోతుంది cos 2a ఫామ్ లో 2 cos 2a మైనస్ 1 దెర్ఫోర్ cos 4 theta ఫామ్ లో 2 cos 2 2 theta మైనస్ 1 ఈక్వల్ టు 1 by 3 దెర్ఫోర్ cos 2 2 theta ఈక్వల్ టు 1 plus 1 by 3, 4 by 3, and 2 by 3. Therefore, cos 2 theta equal to plus or minus root of 2 by 3. Plus or minus 4. Okay, more than 1 gada, more than 1 on the asal much go. Generally, single answer is plus case is the double tucker much go problem with you. Cos 2 theta is plus or minus root of 2 by 3. Again, no. We can find cos theta in terms of elements goes rather the grade secant of much goes. So 2 by 2 minus secant square means 1 by cos square. So 2 cos square theta by 2 cos square theta minus 1. 2 cos square theta minus 1 is cos 2 theta. Again 2 cos square theta formula. 1 plus cos 2 theta. Okay. Multiple sub multiples to formula jode. 1 plus cos 2 theta, 2 cos square theta. Divide. 1 by cos 2 theta plus 1. So I can. What is cos 2 theta? Plus or minus root of 2 by 3. Therefore, 1 by cos 2 theta is plus or minus root of 3 by 2 plus 1. Therefore, two answers. 1 plus root 3 by 2. 1 plus root of 3 by 2 equal to 1 minus root 3 by 2. So, very good answers to first one and the second one. In the case, we have to say f of cos 4 theta. But required is f of 1 by 3. And equal to children. In the case, 1 by 3 is cos 4 theta equal to this value. And 1 by 3 equal to cos 4 theta identity. 1 by 3 equal to cos 4 theta issue is one. And f of 1 by 3, f of cos 4 theta. సో ఈ మోడల్లో ఎవ్రీ న్యూ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ క్రియేట్ చేస్తూ ఉంటారు సో చూసుకోండి నెక్స్ట్ మోర్ దాన్ First, this is also more than one answer type. If sine x plus cos x plus tan x plus cot x plus secant x plus cosecant x equal to 7 and sin 2x equal to a minus b root 7. Then, first optional, a equal to 8. Second optional, b equal to 22. Third optional, c equal to 22. this is also more than one answer. So, matto vachesi trigonometric functions. Sin, cos, tan, cos, secant, cosecant. Matto vachesi. And the value of sin 2x is a minus b root 7. So, to find the values of a and b, we have to express this sin plus cos plus tan plus cot plus secant plus cosecant in terms of sin 2x. ఇది స్టార్టింగ్ ఎక్కడ వస్తుంది తర్వాత క్యారెక్టర్స్ ప్రతి టాపిక్ లో ఈ సెవెన్ ఫంక్షన్స్ కాంబినేషన్ ఒకసారి ఫోర్ ఫంక్షన్స్ కాంబినేషన్ అంటే సైన్ కాస్ టాన్ కాట్ కాంబినేషన్ సైన్ కాస్ సెకండ్ టు సెకండ్ కాంబినేషన్ రెగ్యులర్ గా వస్తూ ఉంటుంది సో ఎన్నోనా ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ సైన్ టూ ఎక్స్ దట్ వన్ కాంబినేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఫోర్ ఆర్ సిక్స్ సి సైన్ ప్లస్ కాస్ Express in terms of sin and cos. Sin 2x formula 2 sin x into cos x square. So this is sin by cos plus cos by sin. Sin square plus cos square 1. In the like formula, cot theta plus tan theta is 2 cosecant 2 theta. 1 by sin into cos. Okay. Sin by cos plus cos by sin. Cross multiplication. Cos square plus sin square 1 by LCM sin into cos. Same last, 1 by cos plus 1 by sin is sin plus cos by sin into cos equal to 7. Now, we have this one containing sin plus cos and sin into cos. Suppose sin plus cos 4 square, sin square plus cos square, 1 plus 2 sin x into cos x. Sin 2x. Okay, na? Ibadeya sthanante sin 2x ni man kanukovalsina sin 2x kada kanukovalsina value ni y ani assume chestunnaru. Ante sin plus cos cos square em avutundi 1 plus y avutundi. Now, okay. Sin plus cos therefore sin plus cos cos square is 1 plus y. Sin plus cos is root of 1 plus y plus this is in terms of y into 2 by 3 2 by 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x y plus same sin plus cos is root of 1 plus y sin into cos same into 2 by 2 into 2 by 2 chaste y into 2 chesanu 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x equal to 7 so we have eliminated this square root 2 రూట్ ఆఫ్ 1 ప్లస్ వై కామన్ చేస్తే 1 ప్లస్ 2 బై వై సెండ్ దిస్ వన్ టు అదర్ సైడ్ ఎందుకు అలాగా స్క్వేర్ చేయాలి కదా రూట్ ఉన్న టర్మ్ వన్ సైడ్ నుంచి రిమైనింగ్ అదర్ సైడ్ ఇస్తే స్క్వేర్ చేయాలి రూట్ ఆఫ్ 1 ప్లస్ వై వై ప్లస్ 2 బై వై ఈక్వల్ టు 7 వై మైనస్ 2 బై వై బోత్ సైడ్స్ 5 వై మైనస్ Now, squaring on both sides. Root of 1 plus y whole square. 1 plus y into y plus 2 whole square. Y square plus 4y plus 4. Okay? Right hand side. 49y square plus 4 minus 14y. Now, send all to right side, y cube term, y into y square, y cube term. Now I am counting y square terms. 1 into y square plus 4 y square. 5 y square minus 49 y square. 5 minus 49 and minus 44 y square. Now I am counting y terms. Y into 4, 4y, 4y plus 4y, 8y plus 14y. 8y plus 14, 14 plus 8, 22. Now I am counting constant terms. 1 into 4, 4, 4 cancel. But next to y going to cancel this. Y cancel this, y square minus 22y, sorry, 44y plus 22 equal to 0. That is quadratic in the variable. 6y వస్తుంది ఎక్కడ పోయింది 28 ఇది 28
2 7 14 2 28. So 8 plus 28 and 36. So this is 36. So y square minus 44y plus 36. Here. No factors. So y equal to minus 3 plus r minus 2 tau. And control sin 2x. Y and n is sin 2x. Now required. Sin 2x equal to y equal to minus 3 plus r minus 2 tau b square minus 4ac by 2a. 44 plus r minus. So local then 4 into 11 plus 4 square. 4 into 11. 4 square and 16. 11 square and 121 minus 4 into 36. Bring this and local 4 common is the 4 on the inner of 4 common is the right was the 2 of the 2 you can 2 common is the 2 2 cancel. Then 22 plus r minus 4 common is 4 into 121 minus 4 into 36. You can throw it on single page as the most of a minus b into root 7. Root 7 and in our power 4 square into 11. 36 121. No? So by here plus case not possible. Plus case greater than 1 check this. Plus case greater than 1. Sin theta value greater than less than 1 meter. So plus case not possible, minus case possible. You could have dd manala express here. B into some root sum express. By compare A value 22. A value 22, B imported also the children. So already under cavity, 8 root 7 was 100%. Right, 8 root 7 answer. So these are more than one type problems. Next to see some single answer type problems. Fifth one. Fifth one, the value of sine power 8, 75 degrees minus cos power 8, 75 degrees. Okay. First two factors of this one, sine power 4, 75 plus cos power 4, 75 into sine power 4, 75 minus cos power 4, 75. Sin power 4 theta plus cos power 4 theta formula 1 minus 2 sin square theta cos square theta. So we have seen this formula in first topic trigonometric ratios. Again factors of this one. Sin square plus cos square 1. Sin square minus cos square. So completed. Here into 2 by 2. Then sin square 1. Into 2 by 2 is there. 4 sin square cos square is formula of sin square 2 theta. 2 into 75. All of you know the value of sin 150 degrees value 1 by 2. Substitute and simplify. Cos 2 theta formula cos square theta minus sin square theta. Therefore, this is minus cos 2 theta. Therefore, minus cos 150. Cos 150 degrees value minus 2 3 by 2. Minus of minus plus. Now, see the option. Next, sixth one, the value of sine 20 degrees into 4 plus secant 20 degrees value. This is one example action, one element is that the model of every new problems in the period just now. First, secant means 1 by cos. Plus 1 by cos multiplied into sine. So 4 sin 20 degrees cos 20 degrees plus sin 20 degrees by cos 20 degrees. So basic idea is 2 sin theta cos theta is formula of sin 2 theta. 4 means 2 into 2. 2 sin 20 cos 20 is sin 40 degrees. Sin 40 means sin 40 plus sin, because we have not formula here, right? When coefficients are same, then we can apply the formula sin c plus sin d. It could have 2, it could have 1. So 2 sin 40 means sin 40 plus sin 40 as well. Okay, equal to sin 40 plus sin 20, sin c plus sin d formula. 2 sin sum by 2, cos difference by 2, by cos 20, sin 30, 1 by 2, 2 cancel. Again, there is no formula for sin term plus cos term. There is a formula for sin c plus sin d or cos c plus cos d. Again, two methods. Sin 40 is cos 50. By writing sin 40 is cos 50 or cos 10 is sin 80, we can apply the known formula. Cos 10 degrees is nothing but 2, sin 80. Now we can apply the formula sin c plus sin d. 2 sin sum by 2 means sin 60, root 3 by 2, 2 2 cancel into cos difference by 2 means cos 20 cancel. Therefore, root 3 answer. Next important one, sorry, here, next seventh. See, if 4n alpha equal to pi, then the value of tan alpha, tan 2 alpha, tan 3 alpha, and so on, tan of 2n minus 2 into alpha, tan of 2n minus 1 into alpha. Equal. Integer type problem. Today, if alpha plus some angle system is given, guide of this today. If alpha getting the system to idea. So, formula related to this one. If a plus b equal to 90 degrees, then no. Tan a into tan b equal to 1. Okay. See, sum of first angle and last angle. Alpha plus 2n minus 1 into alpha. Alpha alpha cancel 2n alpha. What is alpha from this? Pi by 4n. So, n and cancel 2 1s, 2 2s, pi by 2. So, sum of first angle and last angle is pi by 2 means 90 degrees. Then product of these two values is 1 from this property. Same, sum of these two is also 5 by 2. Sum of third one from beginning and third one from ending is also 5 by 2. So, Allah, product of two values 1, product of other pair 1, product of other pair 1, and so on. But if you place it in the number of terms is odd number, place wise wave children. 1 into alpha 2, 2n minus 1 alpha means number of terms is 2n minus 1. And even number called. And the marginal term extra only. And then the n related. Marginal middle pair in the monkey. Tan n alpha means. We then place simply 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and so on. 2n minus 2 times 1 I go to the n alpha ki middle term. And it will be the middle term. But what about this value when 4n alpha is 5 by 4 and n into alpha is pi by 4 n and cancel. Hala, middle term is tan pi by 4 means tan 45, that is also 1. So finally 1 into 1 into 1, all 1s, therefore answer 1. Integer 1. Next problem, 8th one, the value of sin 2 pi by 7 plus sin 4 pi by 7 plus sin 8 pi by 7 equal to. Similar problem, sin pi by 7 into sin 2 pi by 7 into sin 4 pi by 7. So, ఇది చాలా పెద్దసో ప్రూవ్ చేయొచ్చు బట్ కాంప్లెక్స్ నంబర్ చాలా ఈజీగా ప్రూవ్ చేయొచ్చు. సరే మనం ప్రస్తుతానికి కాంప్లెక్స్ నంబర్ సైడ్ ఏది కాబట్టి ఈ టాపిక్ లో ఫార్ములా ప్రాబ్లం రిలేటెడ్ టు దిస్ వన్ ఇస్ cos 2 pi by 7 plus cos 4 pi by 7 plus cos 6 pi by 7. ఇది ఆల్రెడీ మనవడ కూడా డిస్కస్ చేసాము ప్రాబ్లమ్ మల్టిపుల్స్ ఆఫ్ మల్టిపుల్స్ గుర్తుందా యాంగిల్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్ 80 డిఫరెన్స్ 2 పై డిఫరెన్స్ 2 పై యాంగిల్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్ 80 దెన్ దేర్ ఇస్ ఫార్ములా ఆర్ వర్కింగ్ వాట్ ఇస్ ఫార్ములా cos ఆఫ్ ఎలా గుర్తు పెట్టుకోమని చెప్పాను cos ఆఫ్ ఫస్ట్ యాంగిల్ ప్లస్ లాస్ట్ యాంగిల్ బై 2 అంటే 8 పై ప్లస్ 7 బై 2 అంటే 4 పై ప్లస్ 7 ఇంటూ sin ఆఫ్ n into d by 2. N means n stands for number of terms. D by 2. Common difference 2 pi by 7. By 2 means pi by 7. By sine d by 2. And sine pi by 7. So multiply dividing with 2. Next 2. 2 cos a cos b. Formula. 2 cos a sin b. Formula. Sine of sum means 7 pi by 7. Plus sine of difference means pi by 7. By 2 sin pi by 7. So 7 7 cancel. Sin pi value 0. Okay. Sin pi by 7 cancel. Answer 1 by 2. So the value of cos 2 pi by 7 plus cos 4 pi by 7 cos 6 pi by 7 value 1 by 2. Already come to formula. 6 pi by 7 plus 8 pi by 7 is the then also no change answer. Because 6 pi by 7 can be expressed as 2 pi minus 8 pi by 7. 14 minus 8 is 6 cos of 2 pi minus theta is cos theta. And the formula is apply out to 4 pi, 4 pi minus 2 pi 2 pi. Angles are not in the difference 8 4 or something. For the time 8 is 6 plus 1 dot sine of 2 pi minus theta is minus sine theta. When there is minus sine, then there is no formula. See, I am finding first value. Consider sin 2 pi by 7 plus sin 4 pi by 7 plus sin 8 pi by 7 whole square plus and a sum of the other two is equal to 0. Here we have a number of them. So, I will say but I mean, the complex number is best to explain the number. Consider this value. So, a plus b plus c whole square formula, a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ac. Sin square plus cos square 1, sin square plus cos square 1, sin square plus cos square 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3 plus 2 into sin 2 pi by 7, sin 4 pi by 7 plus cos 2 pi by 7, cos 4 pi by 7. 2 common is then cos a cos b plus sin a sin b cos of a minus b. So, 4 pi minus 2 pi by 2 pi by 7. Same 8 pi minus 4 pi. 4 pi by 7. Actual minus was sunday, but cos of minus theta is cos theta. 8 pi by 7, 2 pi by 7 and 6 pi by 7. Equal to implies it required is required one. Required whole square plus we know the value of this one by 8 pi by 7 and 6 pi by 7 and the same as 1 by 4 plus 2 into evaluate. Right? 1 by 2. So, under 4. Okay, now, therefore, square of required equal to 4 minus 1 by 4. Sorry, minus 1 by 2 answer. 2 cos A sin B formula sin of A plus B minus sin of A minus B. Thus, minus sin 5 by 7 by sin 5 by 7 and minus 5. You can no problem. Minus 1 by 2 whole square and 1 by 4 is only minus 2 2 cancel 3 minus 1 and 2. Therefore, square of required equal to 2 minus 1 by 4 and 7 by 4. So, what is required? Required equal to root 7 by 2. So, answer for first one, root 7 by 2. Again, by using the value of this one, we can find the second one. By using transformations, first multiply dividing with 2, 2 sin A sin B formula, cos of difference minus cos of sum. Again, multiply and dividing into 2. 2 sin A plus N. 2 sin A cos B formula. Sin of sum plus sin of difference. Minus of same. 2 sin A cos B formula. Sin of sum. Sum means 7 pi by 7. Plus difference means 5 by 7. So 7 sum cancels, sin 5 value is 0. 1 by 4 into 5 pi by 7 can be expressed as 5 minus 2 pi by 7. Sin of 180 minus theta is sin theta. And then sin 2 pi by 7. Plus this is sin 3 pi by 7. 3 pi by 7 means 5 minus 4 pi by 7. So sin 3 pi by 7 is nothing but sin 4 pi by 7. You get what it? Minus of 4 minus plus sin pi by 7. Minus sin pi by 7. Minus sin pi by 7 is nothing but sin 8 pi by 7. Minus sin pi by 7 is equal to sin 8 pi by 7. And I'm told on the 8 pi by 7 means 5 plus 5 by 7 as coacha. But sin of 5 plus theta and minus sin theta. So sin 8 pi by 7 is minus sin 5 by 7. The value 0, sin 5 value. And required value 1 by 4 into first 12. First 12 only conclude root 7 by 2. Therefore, answer 1 by 4 into root 7 by 2. Therefore, root 7 by 8 answer. Second one answer.